जय हिंद एवरीवन, आई एम लांस कॉर्पोरल शोमी पुरकायस्थ अलोंग विद कैडेट युक्ताक्षी गोगोई एंड वी आर गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट अ वीडियो ऑन लेग एक्सरसाइजेस एज अ पार्ट ऑफ द फिट इंडिया मूवमेंट। फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज एज शोन बाय युक्ताक्षी इज लंज। दिस एक्सरसाइज अलोंग विद ट्रेनिंग द लेग मसल्स ऑल्सो हेल्प्स इन इंक्रीजिंग द कोर स्ट्रेंथ। इट इम्प्रूव्स बैलेंस एंड पॉस्चर एज वेल। While most exercises put load on our spine, lunges helps in reducing that load. They give our spine a chance to relax. While working on other parts of our body, lunges take load off our spine, make it flexible and pain-free. Next exercise is side leg raises. This exercise is ideal for people who sit for prolonged periods each day. It also helps in increasing endurance. Next is the jump squat. It increases our explosive strength and burns calories faster than normal squats. Our last exercise is donkey kicks. It's great for both stability and toning. It also helps to strengthen the core and shoulder muscles as we need to balance our body while lifting the leg. Regularly training legs helps us reduce the risk of injury. It helps our range of motion in other muscles and exercises, therefore creating more effective workouts that will give us better results. Lastly, I would like to list a few items which are a good addition to our daily diet but should not be consumed before exercising. Cruciferous vegetables, for example, broccoli, cabbage, and cauliflower. While these vegetables are very healthy and contain potent anti-cancer properties, their sulfur-containing compounds can cause gas in some people. Next is 100% pure fruit juice. While juice does contain carbs and fluids, which is important pre-workout requirement, drawing a cup of juice immediately before a workout might not be the smartest idea. Fruit juice is high in fructose, a sugar that doesn't digest as quickly and could cause stomach cramps. Lastly, beans. Due to their high fiber content, they may cause stomach upset. So now let us see some of the food that we can consume before workout. One is oatmeal, which is very healthy and the fat content is negligible, so it is definitely a good meal. Next, we can eat small chapati with peanut butter and banana. We have to make sure that we do not overeat before workout, because eating anything, even if very healthy, before workout can have negative effect. And lastly, curd. Curd can be easily consumed before workout. It will not have any negative effect during exercising. We would like to end our video here. Hope this video helps. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.